Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will talk about how to fix Valorant if it requires a restart. First, go to the search panel, type services, left click, now navigate down until you find VGC, right click, properties, startup type should be automatic. Hit apply and OK. Now right click on the taskbar, open task manager, go to startup, make sure the Vanguard train notification is on enable, and that's it. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.